But you're maturing, not us, what it happens. If you would always be on your ears, I would have been able to control myself. And if it went for my attention, I would not be successful.
We just keep this to ourselves.